Yannick, welcome to Swansea City. You've joined the club on a short-term deal. How does it feel to be here?
No, it feels great to be here. Obviously, it's a sporting project that, you know, I was looking forward to be doing, and yeah, being at a club like Swansea, the way they play football, you know, I think it suits me perfectly at this moment in time.
You trained with the team last week, so you've had a bit of time to take in your new surroundings.
Yeah.
What have you made of the club and the facilities so far?
I like the culture. I think Swansea have always had a culture, you know, and everything I hear about Swansea has always been good things from, like, former players and stuff. And yeah, you come here and you feel like you're in the Premier League, like with the training ground facilities, you know, the food and just the people around, you know, you can tell it's very family orientated, and I'm happy about this.
How did this move come about, and when did you first hear that it could be a possibility?
Literally, I think it's, I would say about maybe a month, 2 months maybe now, I think, you know, it's just some things in football take longer than expected, but yeah, it's been about a month, 2 months. So yeah, it was something that I was really keen on, you know, and sort of made up my mind that I want to do, you know, that, because obviously, you know, the way that the team played football and the lads seem all good as well, you know, and just watching from the outside, it looked like a good place to come in. So for me, you know, it was.
You mentioned the sporting project.
Yeah.
What have you made from your initial chats with the gaffer and Paul Watson?
Well, you know, the way the club want to move forward, obviously they've got a lot of good young players. You know, they've got some experienced players as well. But I'd like to think myself, the position, the places, the countries that I've been in, I'd come in and add something as well to the group, just overall and everything on the pitch and off the pitch. So that's what I'm here to do. I'm here to help the team and, you know, try to do and play to the best of my ability.
From your experience, what would you say are the ingredients to a promotion winning team?
Togetherness, which I see already with the boys and stuff, like, and everyone willing to fight for each other, and the culture in the club, and Swansea already have that. You know, there's an identity as well. And, you know, with all of these things, I'd like to think we can go far.
What memories do you have of playing against the Swans? Now, I know one of your pinned Instagram posts is a Yannick Bolasie masterclass for Villa against us. Yeah. So, which one stand out for you?
To be fair, I've had some really good performances, and yeah, now I'm putting on the Swansea shirt. I'd like to think like I can do the same when I put on the actual shirt now. So I'm looking forward to that. You know, I think there's been some good performances, which for me, that tells me that it's a good stadium for myself personally, just in general. So yeah, I'm looking forward to that.
You can unpin the post now.
All right, cool.
you can play out wide,
yeah,
or as a central striker.
Yeah.
Do you think that versatility will help you contribute as much as possible to the team?
Yeah, I'd like to think so. Over the years, I've always played in them positions, number 9, number 7, number 11, and sometimes even behind striker. Wealth of experience now. Last year, I think I played more up front than I did on the wing, but when I did go to the wing, I didn't feel like it changed anything. It was almost the same, which means like I've adapted to play in that type of role, like 7, 9, 10, 11. And yeah, I'd like to think I can come and do that here. And I think that's one of the reasons why the club as well have looked at the option of trying to bring me here, because I'm covering all three positions.
You left Rizespor at the end of last season. You suffered relegation in your first season there, but then you played a key role as they achieved promotion in your second season there. How much did you take from your time playing for Rizespor and your time in Turkey?
It's a very different culture and stuff about Turkey. I enjoyed it because it's very different, but, you know, for a lot of the times, like, you know, I always saw myself playing at a competitive level, which is obviously England. You can't get any higher. So I almost want to prove myself again as well, because that's the type of character I've always been and I am, you know. So I'd like to see where I am now at my age. What can I do after having a season like that in Turkey? You know, first season, obviously, I thought I did well, but we got relegated. Can't control anything like that. Second season, you know, with with a lot of restrictions, managed to do well, you know, score goals, get the team promoted, and yeah, just thought to see myself at a higher level, and you know, Swansea is that higher level, so I'm looking forward to it.
And finally, you must be hoping to take every opportunity during your time here.
Yeah.
What are your hopes for your time in Swansea?
Well, you know, I'm going to go game by game, and yeah, obviously I'd like to think I come in flying, but at the same time you need a bit of match fitness, but you know, I'm not worried about that, you know. I've been working the last 6 months, and you know, I'd like to think, you know, a couple of games in and, you know, just getting a feel of like being back in the stadium, crowds, I think I'll get there pretty fast, so I'm looking forward to surprising myself even.
Well, it's great to have you here, and welcome to Swansea City.
Thank you very much. Cheers.